I want to say a little something to all you mothers and all you funky fathers out there. Just how old do you have to be before you can understand? You know something? As for myself, I was only 6 when I became a man. You see, I took it upon myself to go out and find out exactly what it was all about. So I left my parents a note, and this is what I wrote. I said, just because you say I'm a little brat, don't you think I know where it's at? When you come home so late at night, mommy never fails, she always starts to fight. Mommy yells and then you walk out, and you think that I'm too young to know what it's all about. But let me tell you,
I'm not too young to understand. I'm not too young to understand.
And I know you both would like to be free, and maybe things would be better if you didn't have me. I'm gonna run away, there's nothing left to do, so I'm taking my dog and my piggy bank too, and tell my teacher that I said goodbye. Tell my goldfish, tell them not to cry. And let me tell you,
I'm too young to understand. I'm not too young to understand.
Now give my marble to my friend Timmy, and give my slingshot to my main man Jimmy. P.S. Mama, Papa, I'm gonna always keep in touch, and remember, I love you both, both so very much. But let me tell you,
I'm not too young to understand.
I keep on telling.